How are we going today? So I arrived in Edinburgh late last night, just doing a bit of sightseeing. I'll take you along with me. Very good with my words. I think a lot of speaking makes my stomach turn.
Lorraine calls, get them nice and hot, then 27 and a half minutes later, you're ready to shoot your opponent. Say something stupid, it wouldn't come out right.
Say something stupid, it wouldn't. Afternoon, everyone. Today I spent the day at the Edinburgh Castle and I just climbed Scott's Monument, as you will see. I'm just on my way to another lookout. You might also notice that I'm looking a little bit Scottish. Not particularly for the sake of looking Scottish whilst in Scotland, but I'm actually wearing the McGuinness clan tartan. And McGuinness is my father's mother's maiden name, so there's a bit of tribute for you. Anyway, this is my salt. Maybe we could run away one day.
Brew.
You're on the brew?
Mm-hmm.
I should have
bought. See how the aftertaste is kind of poisonous?
No, I like it.
It's like creamy like soda it. And then poison. I said something stupid, but I meant what I said. I need some beauty. To sing, maybe sing them back to me. If you sung and know you felt the way I did, in this moment we are so young. I can see your eyes shine like the sun. Maybe we could run away one day. Maybe we could run away one day. Maybe.
I'm gonna be beautiful forever now.
Maybe I should focus more on what's real. Daydreaming's what's keeping me alive. What could be a better way to spend my time? I need some beautiful words to sing. Maybe you'd sing them back to me. And if you saw them and know you felt the way.
Come to me, Nessie, Nessie, come to me.
I see her!
In this moment we are so young. I can see your eyes shine like the sun. could run away one day. Maybe we could run away one day.
I finished my tour yesterday, my Haggis tour. It was amazing. As you would have seen, a highlight of mine was seeing the Hairy Coos, and yeah, just so much history. I'll definitely have to come back. Anyway, hope you enjoyed my video, and I hope that you choose to come to Scotland one day.